back again with a new live stream. We're back with a player career. We've recently moved to Brentford in the back in the Premier League. We'll start off with points. What do we do here? Passes max out. Dribbling at this point, a bit of dribbling. Ball control. I think we need. Skill move. Okay, we'll put skill move on. We need more stamina. Stamina is the. I'm gonna go with that one. Actions. Right. Put that on. I'm gonna port to be in attacking position. Make a point of something I want. Good stamina now. Next we'll work on our jumping. And then, no, aggression. And yeah, we'll move on from there, so. That's 25, okay. We've got not fighting the cup. I'm a sub for now, we need to get back training. We can. Get training there. If we come on and miss, I'll show him around tonight. I'm coming on and I'm winning 2-0. Here we go. Coming on, now 32. We're gonna do a score. Right. Okay.
Corner kick played in. And he's clear as lines. Well, closed down straight away. Salem Al-Dosari.
There we go.
There it is. They've done it.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard. Come on, boys. Losing it now.
10 minutes left for play. Well, there's been quite a lot of talk on the Everton front in recent days, and they have the new signing finally confirmed, Stuart.
We'll add around £60 million, the ability to cope with it.
Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment.
I think it's... Ooh!
Larea. Chances on. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper. And really should have been able to. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them.
Ah, bang.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
McKenna. And a chance to whip it in here. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. See if something comes of this.
Oh,
and he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Save.
And time for the change now. Have a short corner here. Salem Al-Dosari. They've given it away.
I knew you could do that. problem. Ah, so why do you not wait?
Well, high marks for that pass. McKenna.
Come on, win it.
It's with Da Costa. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Okay, let's go.
But perhaps a bit too late in this contest. Underway again with the score at 3. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Chance to finish. Oh, excellent diving stop. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not really the ideal clearance. Perfect tackle. There's the final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on. Oh, closed down straight away.
Right. That's an easy game to do in my part. See, there we go. We're coming up now. Coming up. The bottom of the league. Come on. Okay, soon. Okay, it's near now.
And they will make the change now.
With it.
Untidy on the ball. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Defend.
An attack full of promise.
Nice.
Excellent defending following the cross.
Well done.
Well, he's featured on the back pages of quite a few newspapers in recent days, taking on his old club, and Stuart, different players react to that in different ways.
Well, Derek, I always found it difficult playing against
Hi, Olivia.
Especially Arsenal. I just felt so strange.
Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. To the last 20 minutes. Jefferson Lerma.
Minute.
And they have possession again. Can they keep it going? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Everything's coming off.
Take it short. Support.
Why did he pass it there?
Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
No, no.
They need to cover. Will it happen for them? Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Jensen. Won it back.
The ball.
Benson Manuel. A creative look about this. He's got to have a go here. Oh, good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is.
Oh, he's through here. Real chance.
Come on.
Well, that's just what he needed. That's a really good goal, isn't it?
Here it is again,
and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Gay. Kilkenny. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Now, that's a well-timed pass.
Minute.
Good looking ball. It's opening up for them. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, an audacious effort. Not every player would try that type of thing.
Substitution for Brentford.
Time for a change then.
Hello. And yes, it's coming on. Minute.
And a poor ball.
Come on, come on, come on.
One goal apiece here.
Turn, turn.
Trusting. Frank Onyeka. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight.
You win it, man.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes
are
in order.
We can do this. We can win the ball back if we can, boys.
Gay.
It's done there. Come on.
Promising looking ball. He's in position.
No! We should have 18! You should have 18.
At the end of the game, the two sides cannot be separated. But what will the home fans be feeling about what they put into the game?
We should have won that.
They keep it going.
That was really tight on us, that. I've got Liverpool, which is going to be a hard test. We all know how good Liverpool are. It's an end day. Okay. I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying here. You know, this is there, that's us. Nope, I'm not. I'm Mendy, wow. Palace. Oliver Dunn. Everton Lennon. Oh, I'm joining that. Not me. Alright, who are the top? Because we're looking at. Oh no, I mean, oh my god. Looking at six, okay. See our top. We get some chain on. Oh, I didn't even click that. To the lip. Oh, it can be hard to come back, but we can do it.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Who can he pick out? It's not a particularly good corner there.
Well,
great from the keeper. Making a miss is all part of the game.
Well, no wonder he looks relieved. That could have proved costly.
10 minutes to go then. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Time for the change now.
Yeah.
Verratti now. Dybala. That's how to rob them of possession. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
Oh, well, it's been that. No.
Dybala.
Let them score, don't let them score.
Well, it was close to the target, but close. Nah, really, good
enough, really. We need to score now, boys. Come on. What? Oh, why are you booting it? Fabinho again.
Johan Wisa.
Why are you passing him like that? Come on, lads.
Verratti. Now Dybala. Could be dangerous.
Good block. Minute.
And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that he's always going to be offside.
Right.
Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been outnumbered, and there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
I'm going to make you one.
Pace with menace. All hands on deck. That's a useful cross. Well, he failed to get away properly. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Verratti. Here's Valverde. Fabinho. Well read to put an end to that attack. And holding the ball up in a decent position. Good looking ball. Could pull one back here. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Well, opting for the shot.
We have to try something here.
Takes the shot. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, that was a decent effort, and you just sense the goals coming here.
You can't come back in 1 minute, lads.
It's with Dybala. And that's great work to keep it in play.
Yeah.
How about the cross? Mane. Targets available. Cross comes in. And that is going to be that.
He's, I need to be starting to try and get a goal against Liverpool.
Chance to play it in. Well cleared away. And intercepts again. Into the advanced position. And there it is!
Come on.
Replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
And the Hammers get the ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from them? There needs to be. They're getting the ball forward. The Hammers come away with it. Ibrahima Mbaye. It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game. Taking on his old club and Stewart, different players react to that in different ways.
Well, Derek, I always found it difficult playing against my old club.
Oh, they could be in here, Stewart!
Save!
Damage done. Jensen. Eteki. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He's got to score! Was an important piece of defending. Just 20 minutes remaining now.
Defend.
Oh, nice ball. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So a personnel change then. Henry. It needs an accurate cross. Eteki. Well, a good tackle. Well, PSG have been busy in the transfer market. The contract situation has been signed and sealed, and he could be available as early as their next game, Stuart.
Yeah, that price, I think, is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
Chance to cross. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. And time for the change now. Nonsense defensive clearance.
Minute.
It comes to absolutely nothing.
Ah, oh, that pass by me.
Fran Beltran. Can he take the chance? And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And then what a strike. That's hit with such...
Oh, come on.
Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Austin Trusty. Can they push ahead on the closing stages? And let's give credit to the defending. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Vlasic.
Good tackle.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
Oh, wait. Good pressure, high. I won that. Pitch.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? No, high-quality defending. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Opportunity it is.
Oh.
Clattered out of there. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question. And that could be so important at this stage.
That would surely have won the game. Oh, I didn't want to murder, but okay.
Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Just made sure nothing came of that.
Let's go out, please. Go out, go out.
Nothing prevented it from going over the line.
Win it. Well done. Awesome. Well done. No. Bye.
Tension building still level. Henry. Oh, that's a really
good one. Don't cross it in. Don't cross it in, but okay, you cross it in. God, like it's two wins, we should have had. Ridiculous. Who we got next? Wickham. I mean, he's gonna quit in this one, there's no point playing this one. Yeah, there's no point playing this one. Alright. Spurs. Be tough. We've got a slightly lag, and there we go. Now we can carry the team. We're going to win now. Embremo he's on the wing. Eriksen, Tim Jensen. Right, come on. No song. Ooh, my sister. Pereira, Sanchez, Gomez, another beast, but you know, okay. We can go and beat Leeds, I know we can. I'm 10-11 now, so it's going to be easier for me.
Christian Eriksen, can he expect a warm reception as he returns to his old club? We're live on EA TV.
Here we go.
Well, the weather is absolutely
Spurs Stadium.
At the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And looking
right, come
forward
on.
To bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur, and they face Brentford.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
We simply couldn't beat the first defender. And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Davinson Sanchez starts alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Oyarzabal plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Harry Kane. Spurs moving the ball. What can they do from here?
Finish.
So back in business, and it's Spurs in front here. Ericsson keeping the ball moving. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Able to close down the shot.
Come on, Ericsson.
Just waiting for the right time to penetrate, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Good looking pass. Aguilon. Harry Kane. Sanchez.
Well done.
Not so to dispossess your opponent.
I know I'm winning.
Harry Kane. Much of a pre-match talk centered around Christian Eriksen. Up against his old club today, he was always going to be front and centre. And you have to say, there's been an awful lot of goodwill.
Oh.
Always a little nervous playing against your old team. Good performance, and you certainly don't want the fans on your back, but he had many a good display in front of this crowd, and they haven't forgotten that.
Good block.
Able to get a body in the way.
This is a message for all away supporters. Can you please remain
Ericsson.
Seated after the game, and your coach will meet you at the turnstile. Thank you.
And couldn't keep himself onside. Renato Sanchez. Barella. It's with Oyarzabal.
Inge Kane.
Now can they make something happen? Dangerous looking attack. Still passing it around with authority. A poor cross, all things considered. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. And players waiting at the far post. Well, he took care of it defensively. Can he give them the lead? Tremendous block. Oh, a moment of pure class.
Come on.
Perfectly. And did it just. Kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs. And space for the cross. Jensen. Nicely timed tackle.
Minute.
Harry Kane. Fine sequence of passes. Oyarzabal. And can they prize them open now? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass finally. Long distance effort. Keeper did his job. Oyarzabal. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Eteki. On the ball, Jensen. Eriksen. Moving it forward. Was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. So here we are, moving close to half time, and the visitors with work to do, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, it's certainly been an open game with chances for both teams, but they must start winning some of those individual battles, particularly in the wide areas, if they're going to get anything out of this.
Oh, marvellous save! Great goalkeeping. Well read to win possession back. Barella. It's with Oyarzabal.
Determined defending. Good block.
Given away by Tottenham. Mbeumo. Eriksen. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Now delivering that deep cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. Renato Sanchez. And given away. Yoan Wissa. Losing possession.
Oh, it's a pop-up.
Electronic board showing one additional minute.
Come on. Minute. At half time.
Here in the English capital. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Eriksen. On the ball, Jensen. Eteki. Jensen. And they find a gap in the defence. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. They are a goal down, perhaps a chance to create something from this corner. They favoured a short one here. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Eteki. Tremendous block. Getting in there to intercept. Okay. And we very much hope you'll join us for live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Spurs facing Wolverhampton Wanderers. That's excellent defending following the cross. Mbeumo. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. That's great goalkeeping.
Oh, my God.
That is. He was so alert there.
Apologies for Spurs at this juncture. Short corner favourite.
God, now.
Making the run to the inside. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Given away by Tottenham.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes. And they've created chances. They just haven't had that end product. You just get a sense that equaliser is coming.
Renato Sanchez.
Minute. Oh.
Chance to play it in. Oyarzabal. And return to Kane. Well, he pulled that one, and the end result there for all to see. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way.
Oh, that's good to hear.
Facing Arsenal. A chance to whip it in, but dealt with efficiently. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Now, sending it in. Well, it has come to nothing. Eteki. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it.
Come on, win it.
Promising move from Tottenham. Oyarzabal. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Now, can Tottenham use this corner to add to their advantage? playing it short. Oyarzabal. Varela has it. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Frank Onyeka.
Oh my God!
And breaking at pace with menace.
I don't know if he's a defence man.
Sanchez.
Oh boy.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Well, why do you go living with it short, but okay.
Too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final few minutes if they want to get anything out of this.
And they're breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Defend. Defend.
Quality defending.
Okay.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, it's a really good challenge. What's the referee going to do about it? Substitution time it is here. Ten minutes to go. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
What a torch, man.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Well, they can't go down now, right.
Ateki. Onyeka.
Let's pass.
And so into the final 5 minutes. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Frank Onyeka. Eteki. Yohan Wisa.
Oh my God, he's not thinking about that.
Still pressing for a goal here. Yohan Wisa. Terrific block. Time really is on the
essence. Maybe I'll try something here.
And a no-nonsense clearance. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? And not accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Davinson Sanchez. And that is
not too well.
Well, a tale of wolf in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned. And Spurs moving.
So, I won't do another because I haven't got time to do another. But we'll quickly spend our skill points. So we are going to end it in the relegation zone. It's going to be a tough season at Brentford with a small train on. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell. Peace out.